My Neighbor Totoro is a story about the healing power of the forest, and this story unfolds along two interconnected narratives. The first narrative follows a family whose mother has recently been transferred to a hospital located somewhere out in the forests of Japan. The mother seems to have tuberculosis, and the reason why she was transferred to a hospital in the forest is because it was thought that forest air has special healing properties that can facilitate the treatment of tuberculosis patients. And the rest of the mother's family, including her two girls, Mei and Satsuki, they moved into an old house in a little forest village at the beginning of the movie in order to follow their mother, to be there for her during her treatment. And this is actually the reason why it was so significant that Satsuki and Mei encountered the friendly spirits of the forest during their stay. The presence of these spirits are almost like a confirmation that they have come to the right place, and that the air of the forest really does have healing properties that can help their mother. And that's because these magical spirits are themselves the living embodiments of these very healing properties. And that detail actually relates to a second narrative in My Neighbor Totoro that reveals another aspect of the healing power of the forest. Because Satsuki and Mei are also in need of a certain amount of psychic and spiritual healing for themselves from the pain that they've experienced from dealing with the illness of their mother. They may act like they're strong, but they're also in desperate need of a caretaker who can make them feel safe and loved. And their father struggles to give them all of the attention that they really require as he balances his duties at work and caring for his wife at the hospital. And that is precisely the reason why Totoro and all of his magical friends have decided to come to the assistance of this family. It is said that Totoro does not reveal himself to everyone, and yet he has chosen to appear to Satsuki and Mei in a way that he hasn't even chosen to appear to any of the other children in their little village. And so there's this question of why Totoro has chosen to reveal himself to them in particular. I think that Totoro's purpose becomes pretty clear when we examine the effect that he has on the lives of Mei and Satsuki. Totoro appears to them at times when they are lonely, but they cannot secure the care and companionship that they require from their mother and father. In these moments of loneliness, Totoro appears to them as a kind of substitute for their parents, to make them feel safe and loved, and to play with them, and to relieve them of any fears or concerns that they might otherwise have. That's what happened when Mei initially discovered Totoro sleeping in the trunk of an ancient tree, and the two took a nap together. During that whole encounter, Mei was playing by herself on a school day, and her father was unable to supervise her because of his work. He was so distracted that he even forgot to make sure that Mei eats lunch. And so Totoro assumed the temporary role of Mei's caretaker in the absence of her father. And something similar occurred when Satsuki first encountered Totoro at the bus stop a little while later. Satsuki was waiting for her father at night in the rain, and Totoro appeared at the precise moment when Satsuki realized that her father would not be arriving on time, that he was running late. But Totoro's companionship was luckily able to relieve any anxiety that Satsuki was starting to feel as she was wondering when her father would finally arrive. And these two early encounters that Mei and Satsuki both had with Totoro should help us to appreciate that the role that he served in the climax of the movie was also completely in keeping with his character. And here's the gist of what happened. When Satsuki and Mei received a troubling telegram from the hospital that explained that their mother would be too unwell to visit them at home, the two children began to panic with fear, because they feared that the worst might be happening to their mother, and they were unable to determine whether or not she was in mortal danger. And that's when they called for Totoro, and he appeared to them in order to cure them of their distress. He arranged to transport them to the hospital so that they could see their mother firsthand and see that she was safe. And he gave them the assurance that they were looking for, that the ominous telegram that they had received was ultimately nothing to be worried about. In all of these scenes, Totoro exhibits the therapeutic power of the forest, of which he himself is a kind of symbol, and which he wields on its behalf, and which this family had originally sought in their desperation to cure a mother's medical illness. But the forest understood that the mother was not the only member of this family that required its therapeutic powers, and that was the reason why Totoro revealed himself to Satsuki and Mei.